Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I am going to show you how to use PIR motion sensor with a Raspberry Pi and send a push notification on your Android or iPhone. This is my PIR motion sensor module. It has two knobs, one for range settings and second for timing settings. You can find the pinout under the plastic cap. The pins are VCC, ground and data out. I have already connected these pins to my Raspberry Pi. Here I have written a simple Python program using while loop, and you can see the LEDs are blinking when motion is detected. Now I want a notification on my Android phone whenever motion detected. For that, go to pushetta.com and sign up. It's free. Then log in with username and password. Now go to dashboard. You will find the API key. Save that in notepad. Under the channel, create a new channel and save that channel name. Now, here in Python, I am importing two libraries, a function for Pushetta and a push notification details with API key, channel name and custom message. Now, grab your phone and install the Pushetta app from Play Store. After that, open the app, go to subscription, search for channel name that you have created and subscribe for that channel. So now, whenever motion detected, you will get a push notification immediately on your Android phone. Thanks for watching and subscribe for more videos.